nice thing about the time trial today is that it's not 120k again, but a little bit shorter, probably less than 2 hours. After more than half of the race, to be able to say that you are finally getting into some sort of a rhythm, I think that's a really good thing, because I start to enjoy the race a little bit.
This is supposed to be our day with the time trial, and you know, I hope that we can step up and show a good performance. You know, I think the nice thing about today too is that it's a little bit shorter, so maybe 2 hours of hard effort, and then we can have a little bit longer recovery period today, and maybe that'll kind of push me over the edge and get me healthy. I got into a rhythm right away, and you know, I feel like I did more work for the team today, which was nice. And yeah, we did a really good job. We were really smart to not push too hard on the downhills, because we knew that we have to stay safe and not get a flat tire, not crash. But overall, I'm really happy with the ride. It was a good day. This kind of environment and this sort of situation and the intensity of it, the rawness of it, brings you closer together, and you really rely on the other person to get through. So yeah, it's been really cool to kind of be out there and know that we've all had our moments of struggles, and you know, the other person steps up and carries the other person, and we really have been operating as a team. So yeah, it's been an eye-opening experience, and one that I wouldn't trade for anything.